Characters are being selected. We have an Alex and Necalli. All right, we are mixing it up a little bit around here today. Is this button check, gentlemen, or what are we doing? This is it? All right, this is it. We now go live to full screen. Oh, Alex getting hardcore out there. Necalli coming back, though. Necalli throwing out the safe moves, but not quite safe enough as Alex is getting in there.
Back is the dog. Back is the dog.
Oh, suplex! Oh, just magic pixeled him out, and there it is. All right, we got eight people in the stream. Thanks for joining us. We got Necalli versus Alex. This is not a matchup you see very often. Or at least I don't see very awesome often. I don't really know your guys' play environments. Necalli just spamming hard kick. Oh, but Alex not having any of that disrespect. Oh, tying it up. Oh. Oh. Clearly clipping through Alex's model is not good enough. Necalli not doing very well. Tiny Rick! And Necalli goes down! You got one more game. All right, here we go. What's happening now? Alex getting in there. No! Somebody hit the PlayStation button! Everyone go to their neutral corner. Here we go. Necalli. Necalli not long for this world at this rate. Oh! The French would call that l'estompe futile. Here we go. Alex getting the good setup, diving in on Necalli. Necalli not quite sure what to do. Will he throw hard kick if he ever gets a chance? Oh, but he's dizzy. Alex going in for the kill. Can he do it at this stage of the game? He just might go all the way. No, not quite. Oh, the stop to get distance and perfect KO. Hard times for Necalli. But congratulations to Nathan anyway. Oh, Zach M destroying controllers so that others cannot use them against him. As we get a nice clean shot of the broadcast area, we can see Alora setting up something or other. Talking with Derrick. As we get ready for this next round of fighting. By the way, everybody, if you'll pay attention to the web addresses on the right side of the screen there and the big marquee at the bottom, you can always catch this kind of action on MatchStick Melee. And if you're in the mood for a little bit of funny every now and again, check us out on Co-opted at www.youtube.com/user/co-optedplays or send us a message on Facebook or Twitter at those same handles. Or if you're feeling really old school, send us an email. I promise we'll read them someday. Someday, far away, bye bye. Sorry, you're ready for this.
So next up.
All right, we are getting in the second round of the tournament here.
Versus Soundwave.
I didn't catch those names at all. But we got, Soundwave. All right, guys, we got Soundwave versus Nick I coming to the stage right now. According to what I can tell, Nick will be on your right and Soundwave will be on your left. Unless people keep hitting my camera and then everyone goes all higgledy-piggledy. Hang on. Okay, here we go. Soundwave neglecting to sit down, setting his buttons like a pro. Now, as people may recall, Nick I was the one who ejected me from the tournament. Soundwave needs a little bit of room. He's got to bust out those mad beats. Speaking of beats, he's wearing them on his head, as you can plainly see. I don't know why you need me to announce that. But here we go. Let's see who they're picking. Oh, we're getting a Necalli mirror match. Nope. Changing it up. Nash.
Oh, gosh, Nash. We got danger. He's an awkward motherfucker. He's different. Like he knows what he's doing. So Necalli versus Nash, currently, right now.
Oh, hard corner pressure from Necalli. Nash purportedly the best character in the game getting pressured. Perfect KO.
Perfect solid go from Nick I. Soundwave might be in trouble. Let's see how much we can do.
Suddenly I'm very much rooting for Nick I. If I lost to the guy who wins the entire thing, well, that just makes me 1 point more badass, doesn't it?
Without a doubt.
Nash launching a counteroffensive, but it might not be enough. Necalli getting him into the corner there. Nash has the advantage. Necalli was in the corner, but not now. Ground stomps. Necalli waiting for those whiffs and those minus blocks.
So far, good match from Necalli.
Nick Ali getting in there. Soundwave opting to switch characters now. Who will he bring out? Will it be his Chun-Li? We might find out right now. Oh, we have dispute in the chat. Ryu is supposedly the number one character in Street Fighter V. Chrono the God. Telling us all how it really is. We will find out right now. Hey, Two, send those to my Instagram.
Sweaty as hell.
What I'm here for. I'm just a giant towel for all you
nerds. All right, here we go. Ryu dashing in. Necalli perfectly rebuffing his advances.
Certainly.
Oh, collar breaker.
Boy.
Oh, the mix-up fails.
Both sides
Necalli, that crouching hard, so good. And he is stunned. Can Necalli complete a death combo? It does not look like it. Ooh! Devour our hour.
Not letting up, and Necalli goes wild with the roster.
Oh! dropping these inputs, mistiming these jump ins. What is going on?
I thought it was supposed to be cool running for dropping cars. This guy is batshit crazy.
These are not cool runnings, these are cruel runnings.
I'm so happy that guy did that last year. That was brilliant. All about those.
Oh, Ryu on the precipice of disaster, and there it is. That is the match. And down goes Soundwave.
That end match, Necalli falls all the way through. Picks up his opponent.
Necalli holding his opponent like a trophy to the sky. This will be your new Lion King. Everything the light touches, Ryu, is your kingdom. All right, that means Nick, I will move on to the third round of this competition. Meanwhile, let's see who's coming up next. Personally, I can't believe that Chrono the God was able to type something as audacious as Ryu is supposed to be number one, and there's been no blowback whatsoever in the chat. No one is contesting this whatsoever. It is just being taken as a given, as silent consent across the board. Or either that or nobody cares. Nobody cares. Nobody cares. All right, we got Derrick versus Alora coming up. Look at these two handsome individuals getting ready to throw down. Their chests are bursting with masculine pride. Will they chest bump? We may never know. Alora has handed the mic off to his ginger enchantress.
That's not wrong.
We got Neon Geon in the chat. I don't know if anybody knows who that is. Neon Geon. Says no one questions my brown bear. I guess that means something to somebody. Well, let's see what happens. We got Laura Matsuda versus Ken Masters. Are you gentlemen on the appropriate sides of the screen? Are you on the appropriate sides of the screen? All right, I will input your data right now. Mute the mic. Okay, guys, microphone back on. I am back in this. We are having an straight fight here at 16-bit bar on this beautiful Monday evening. We've got the back door open because it is so hot, like fire up in here. These two are just going at it. Lightning jiu-jitsu, fire uppercuts. What could happen next? Water enemas? Probably.
Yeah, you scared.
Oh! Laura taking round one. Oh, interesting game mechanics. Good job, Capcom. What a hard hit into the Shoryu. Laura trying to catch him with some ground jiu-jitsu. Not quite doing it. Lots of elbows, lots of knees, and there it goes. Yes, EX Thunderball. Sunda Wave. Oh, there we go, more lightning jiu-jitsu. I choose you, Laura Chu. Ken dancing in the corner all by himself. What exactly is he afraid of? Could it be the hot... Oh, no! Who did that? Alora! The heel! The shame of it all! Crying away his frustrations on stream. Exposed as a dirty start button presser.
If I get
He tries to wave it off, but we all know that evil lurks deep in his heart. Oh, straight rematch. Here we go. Oh, yeah. Tried to get that Princess Peach butt in there, but it just whiffed a little bit. I like this matchup. Ken has decided this entire fight will be decided by low shorts. Oh, armor break through the Tatsus. Fireball not great, close quarters. But, oh, Derrick almost got it off. Oh! Round one of game two going to Alora. Derrick, the only one staring at the screen. Oh, good cross up. First attack. Jiu-jitsu, more throws. Yeah, fireballs. Really bad fireballs into more knees and open hand strikes. Yeah, more of that stuff. Ken grasping his eyes. Picard meme get. Will it get there? Can Laura walk behind it the entire way to victory? Oh, the combo drop. Ken bounced off into the air.
Come on, this is not free.
It's not free. We're still in this.
Basketball boy back.
Woo!
Streaming things.
I'm streaming things. Yo, y'all can check out my boy Thunder Taco. Huh? Co-opted.
Check out my boy Bat on the YouTube page, the channel, Co-opted. Check it out. Sounds just like how it sounds. Get back to the action.
Let's get back to the action. It's one round each. Ken is at an HP disadvantage. Oh, he tries running in. It's not enough. Oh, into the EX Tatsu. Could this be the turnaround? No! Oh.
Capital K, capital O.
Derrick and Laura take the match. Once again, thanks to everybody watching the stream.
Reminds me of the latest cousin. She's like, let's dance.
She's Eddie Gordo's second cousin.
Hey, Eddie Gordo's second cousin.
There you go.
She and Duck King are related on the
I guess now
side.
This is my only job. I just get to yell into the microphone.
All right. Sadly, Alora has the microphone back as he wanders around. As we wait to find out who our next two contestants are going to be.
So next up, where's Sean and where is Adam S?
We got Adam S. Adam S. right here.
Sean versus Adam.
And our boy Sean McPook Howard. This could be a bloodbath. There you go, guys. A nice close up of our two contestants. Sean is going to be on your right, and Adam on your left.
What I'm telling you right now is gamepad versus gamepad, and they both have a little fun. Like, they're actually not going to both this game.
As these grown men try to figure out a Japanese game system. All right, dropping right into the button preview. Good stuff. Let's switch back, get the whole scope of the action.
That is what it's called, that is what it will be.
Maybe if Sean could scoot just a few feet to the right. Yeah, you're fine. Sean. Scoot this way, Sean. All right. So this is reversed on your television screens, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to do what I can to fix it real quick.
I did a great job. Ken is sorry. Ken? I'm reading Ken. I know his full name is Ken. I'm not that personal with him. I am not that. He's not ready for me to call him Ken. He will slap me in the face if she reaches me. With a fiery note. Hey, solid! Too much.
see if I can't quickly change the... I cannot. All right, well, I can't... Oh, there it is. Flip it horizontally. No, that's the wrong one. Oh, no. Oh, sorry. That's the broadcaster's fault. That's my fault, everybody. Sorry, buddy. I'm just gonna pull a BP on this one. Sorry, everybody. Sorry. Oh. Oh, good alpha counter. That's all right. It's all right. This can be come back from. It's only one gain out of several. Sorry, one round out of several. All right, let's see this. The announcer slash director promises not to screw with anything anymore in the middle of fights. But in the future, I will be switching the camera around so that the appropriate person is on the appropriate side of the screen. Ken taking it hard this round. Oh, but he's coming back.
The game will go to the ass
up. Look at this spacing. Oh, Alex getting in there. He can weather the storm. Did he just do that to get out? Oh, good space. Oh, keeps poking until that white damage turns to real damage. Yeah, cross chop. Woo. Oh no, crossed up. Is that going to be enough? It is not. Alex still maintaining the life lead. Get in there. Oh, the EX misses. Oh no. Oh, the throw misses. Oh, it's still anybody's game. This could be very exciting. Oh! And Alex hops over a poorly timed fireball to take the round. Going into the final round of this first match.
So whoever wins this round wins the match. Oh boy, oh boy.
Oh, good prevention on the cross block by Alex there. Oh, goes through, armor intact. Oh no, oh, target combo into EX Tatsu. Overhead chop. Oh, Alex having none of it though. He's ready to mount his own defense. Oh, Ken just running back in. Oh no. Oh, game one going to Alex. Adam, sorry, Adam S.
Adam S.
Oh no! It's the classic matchup we've all grown to know and get tired of.
Ken versus Ryu. Ryu versus Ken. They've been here for the beginning, and they've been fighting each other for decades. Like, before I was born. Like, that's how long they've been going on.
All right, here we go. Ryu's gonna be gonna be Sean's best character. Oh, but not if he's gonna do stuff like that. Oh, 25% combo right off the bat. Sean gets in, starts mounting a defense. Cross block successful. Oh, does not convert into a Shoryu. What is he planning at? Oh, EX gets Ken off his back. Ken, target combo kicks into the Shoryu.
You know who the best pillow fighter was? The best pillow fighter was Ken today.
All right, this could be match point. All right, Sean getting things done quick. Lots of throws.
So now, Ryu needs to make up the lost time. But Ken, oh my god.
Ken not giving him much breathing room.
Ryu
beating him out in the air, ducks the throw, gets one off of his own. Corner pressure. Ken tries to get away. Ryu not having it. Oh no! Oh, catches him!
Oh my god, this is so beautiful!
Things evening up a little bit. V reversal out of Sean. Fireballs for spacing. Ken echoes back with one of his own. Ryu, low forward. Oh, and reverse. Duck under into throw. Good, good, solid tech from Sean Howard.
So this is the final round.
This could be it. Whoever wins this has a very profound effect on the next 5 minutes of our lives. If Sean can pull this out, we'll go into game three. If Adam clenches it, we will go straight into the next matchup. Oh, strong hits. Gets out of the throw. Oh, that was a good attempt at an anti-air breed, but it didn't work. Ken tosses Ryu away. Oh, reversals from Ken as well. Ryu keeping him at a good, respectable distance. Up. Nice. Good dash under and throw again. Oh, he wasn't expecting the double jump. Oh, wow. Woo! Yep. More fireballs. More fireballs. Zone, zone, zone. Oh! Oh, but we were torn. Oh, no! Dash under into throw for... Oh! Thrown out of his alpha counter. Ryu retorts with a Shoryu. Oh, no, he drops it. It's not going to do it. Oh! And sadly, Columbus's own Sean Howard loses that game. Moving on. Cincinnati fight, as they pretty much all will be, since there are like three or four of us from Cincinnati, from Columbus, and none of us are from Cincinnati. But on your left, we have the very amazing Taco Thunder, or Thunder Taco, whose name I'm putting in now, versus Zach M. There on your right.
Right here, Zach.
Both competitors only have half a face.
So on the left side, we'll the character play
So let's see if it actually works out correctly. I have a pretty good idea about who Thunder Taco is going to be tonight.
And that's whoever he chose. We're going to take a step back and give you a good cue. We know the platform, and that was the character selection.
Yep. So we kind of knew it going in.
And Bison, once again, from Thunder Taco. We saw him. He definitely destroyed the battlefield. Controlled. Both these individuals are very skilled, as Thunder Taco has commentated on.
Hopefully, Thunder Taco is not too wasted to fight this fight.
Oh, yes, he's right. But so we got a game pad, and we got a dog.
Did he go outside to vape? I don't know. Did he vape something illicit? I also don't know. Was it mind-altering? Whatever it was, you bet it was. Oh, getting the good spacing now. Bison, a very agile character. It'll be interesting to see how Alex copes with that. Cross-ups. Does Bison have any safe maneuvers that he can employ against Alex? It looks like he has several, as a matter of fact. Oh! Not strong enough. Alex getting in there on Bison. Bison teleporting away. Mediums, mediums, mediums. Firewall. Mediums, mediums, mediums. Oh, under the throw. Alex seems to be taking the brunt of the damage here. Of course, fighting any Alex, that's... Two playing it smart. Not sticking around very long inside of Alex's range. Oh, Crush countering out the cross chops. Throwing him out. He says, you're done, son. Here comes my... V trigger. Oh, the south not good enough on a throw. Round one of game one goes to Thunder Taco Tuno.
So round two, let's see how this moves. This is Vince Rebecca. He's been challenging.
Alex being very aggressive. I don't know exactly what you'd expect an Alex to do besides being aggressive, but there he goes. Oh, very hard hit. Crush counter into the Bison. Bison, cross up, mediums, 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 teleport, throw! Solid headstone from the Bison. Cross up, nope, not a cross up, but into another throw. Alex being very pressured here in the corner. Standing hard, medium, flame carpet, but he got stunned. Does Bison have it? Yes! And 2-0, Thunder Taco takes game one. Here we go. Game two. Oh, double reverse starting off. Ducks the throw. Getting out of there. Getting out. No! Gets thrown by Alex. Does Alex have the pressure to keep him to pin down? No, not really. No, drops the Thunder combo. Thunder combo? That's my new name. Crush counter from Alex. Who makes some space? Teleport into throw. Head stomp. Oh, no. Oh, he beats him to the throw. Throws him out of the corner. What kind of tech is this? Oh, this time, Zach M catches the throw attempt. Bison keeping his distance. Fireball. Double reverse. Round one of game two. Goes with Thunder Taco. This could decide it all, everybody. Here we go. Oh, everybody's just trying to throw. Everyone just wants a little bit of touchy-touchy. A little bit of hands on the nips.
Well, here we go.
Oh, Bison definitely evading these. EX Fireball catches him. Oh, does not officially cross up. Oh, the ground pound into the throw misses. Double reverse, still good. Throw into the teleport into throw, not successful. It seems like Zach M is catching wise to Thunder Taco's moves, but the life lead still belongs to Thunder Taco. Oh, cross up, medium, medium, medium. Not good enough. Oh! What is Thunder Taco's play here? Is he going to stall out the clock, waiting for that V trigger to diminish? Is he going to employ his own? EX Fireball, getting out of there. Oh! Power bomb.
Nope.
The classic setup does no longer work. Oh, double reverse does not connect. Bison playing a very patient game. Oh, I think clinching the life lead right there. 25 seconds left. Double reverse escapes the throw. Oh, keeps him out with a hard hit. Oh no, throw evasion left and right. Hard air. No, the cross up failing to work. EX fire keeps him safe. And double reverse and 5 seconds left to go. Finishes out game two. The match goes to Thunder Taco.
No,
sorry.
Good job.
Thunder Taco holding it down for Seabus. Very, very exciting match.
I mean, Nick Arn versus Dankwa.
All right, we're moving on. I believe we have Derrick and Nick I coming into the arena. This should be an interesting matchup. Derrick using his Laura to stomp Alora.
Just do your thing at the same time.
I have now been handed both the microphone in addition to my own microphone. We will see how good I do at dual commentating. I wonder if the viewing audience can actually hear me. But hang on, give me 1 second as I need to type in vital information. Doing my director duty. And yes, I said director. All right, we have Derrick on the left and Nick on the right. I'm not sure what happened.
I accidentally turned it off.
Why? Sorry, folks, you're seeing a big no signal thing where the PS4 information is supposed to be because Derrick turned off the PS4 like a confused grandpa in a Walmart. Trying to microwave his coffee in a display microwave. Okay, we are going to try to get back into this. Several handsome men apparently share this PS4 together. All right, we are getting things ready to proceed to the match. Very interesting tournament, this. Games have pretty much been a blowout except the last two. But let's find out what's going to happen here. Okay, gentlemen, are you on the appropriate sides of the play screen? Okay, so that means we are looking at a something versus Necalli. Ryu, apparently. Is this a pocket Ryu? Is this his main? We'll find out right now, won't we? All right, here we go. Oh, both players. Oh, good zoning. Oh, no. Necalli getting in there deep. So many foot stomps. So many big, stinky feet. The Mayan legacy is alive, and he's here to devour our hour. Oh. Not a perfect, but a damn well near was. Oh! Oh! EX Shoryu! Ryu not giving up yet. Throwing out that very unsafe crouching roundhouse. Necalli taking advantage. He knows where the cross-ups go. Oh! Hard! And an ultra! Is this gonna kill? Berserker Barrage! Oh, Necalli has completed his transformation. This isn't even his final form. Oh, wait, I guess it kind of is. That's right, he turned Super Saiyan Blue, everybody. You can stop saying Super Saiyan God Super Saiyan now. All right, both contestants have decided to stay. Ryu, not successful with his Dragon Punch. Unless you're talking about the actual physical drink, in which case it's very delicious and you should buy it whenever you can find it. EX Shoryu. Normal priority system doing its job. Oh! Crouching hard into a juggle state hard kick from Necalli. Can't capitalize on the corner pressure. Ryu throwing his way out. Muscling his way out of the corner. It's not going to be enough. Round one goes to Necalli and Nick I. Or Nick E if you're French. But odds are most of you aren't. Oh, very hard opening combo. EX Tatsu not effective. Necalli getting in there deep with some questionable hitboxes. Alpha counter from Ryu. Pressuring his way out of the corner. Will Necalli let him? Apparently he will. Oh! Oh, EX Shoryu. Now Nikali's in the corner. What's going to happen? Will the fireballs trade all day? Can Ryu? Nope, never mind. Position's reversed. Super Saiyan Blue! All right, everybody. Well, that certainly was exciting, wasn't it? Thank you to Alora for passing me off the microphone, so now I get to do double duty. That's right, I said microphone. Oh no, he's coming for it back. It's gonna be a ladder match. We're fighting for both this mic and our child's custody.
I want that kid!
That's a very dated WWE reference, if any of you get that. If you do, well done. I will be sending your virtual cookies in the mail. I will now be passing the mic back off to Alora, who's going to continue to spout nonsense. And good commentary. He's my boy.
Oh boy, do I spout that nonsense.
Yes, always spout it once.